Hey gang, it's Justin here from The Viral Workout. I want to talk to you about training your cucumbers real quick. Earlier on this season in our initial videos, we showed that we planted these cucumber mounds close to the fence and we were going to train the cucumbers up the fence. And as you can see, they are indeed climbing the fence. However, that is not the result of automagicness, right? That's the result of us making sure that they had a place to climb. And we've got a great opportunity today to show you how we do that. So here's a runner that's come out off this cucumber plant. I'm just gently picking this runner up, and without breaking it, I'm just gonna lean it in the direction I want it to go. That's it. If I can reach the fence, fantastic. If I can't, I just get as close as I can. And in a few days, that thing will find the fence and crawl its way up on its own. In probably 3 or 4 weeks, these things are gonna cover this entire garden fence, and with any luck, we'll have cucumbers hanging down, and they're easy to find, they're easy to pick, and you can get them from outside the garden or inside the garden. It's just a cool way to grow cucumbers and save some space. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.